Race tactics just completely changed, and I've never done a duathlon before, so it was just really hard to gauge pace. And the first 10k I felt really good, you know, didn't run too hard. And the bike though, it was really tough. That climb, you know, 8k at about 10%, it was hard. And when I got off, I just had nothing left in my legs, and it wasn't until 7k to go that I started feeling my legs, and that's where I took off and caught Camilla, and yeah, luckily got the win.